Zane, come and grab this broom!
Hold this.
Just hold the broom. Just hold the broom.
You idiot.
To start today's vlog off, I want to show you guys what I think is probably the worst high five I've ever seen.
Hey. Aaron with the zinger! Yeah. Oh. That was so awkward.
Were you a loser in high school?
I definitely wasn't cool, but I took a lot of time, a lot of work, and then I became cool.
And then what happened? You forgot?
What about you? Were you cool?
Yeah.
You were cool in high school?
Yeah, were you nuts?
Did you go to high school?
I was on fucking steroids when I was 16.
So, let's go back and visit your dean.
I fucking hate that guy.
Why?
Actually, I would like to visit him now.
No, never mind.
We're visiting a fraternity. What happened?
We saw a sorority or fraternity that was called Delta Delta Delta. So I asked a girl, I was like, oh, are you in Delta Delta Delta? She said, no, we're in Kappa. And I was like, oh, Kappa Kappa Kappa? She's like, no, that would be the KKK.
Food cup of tea. Food cup buddy.
Holy shit, dude already has fucking four. How are you so good at reading these?
I don't know, dude.
It's because he doesn't know how to read. This is how the books that he gets are spelled out.
What do you guys do if the cops ask you guys questions?
Keep your mouth shut.
That's right. You didn't say anything back there. Are you going to talk to the cops?
I think we got a snitch here.
And what happens to snitches?
They get it.
That's right, now get
him! You're pursuing being famous.
Well, I'm not pursuing it, I'm already famous. But the thing is, I'm gonna be honest with you, my last TV appearance, bro, has 2.8 million views. I've been on Jimmy Kimmel multiple times. My grandpa's been famous for a lot of years, that's why I'm like a Kardashian.
This guy's trying to figure out how to take a selfie.
What's up, buddy? Hey, I'll sign an autograph in a sec, just give me a sec.
Okay, bye guys.
Bye, David in Hollywood.
David, can you post something, please? Okay? Please put this on YouTube, please.
Okay. What if that guy's actually been on some shows?
I'll fucking light myself on fire. That guy's scary to look at, because if I never met you, that would be me. It's like especially hard for me to talk to that guy. Especially hard. Because I'm like, I can see in his eyes, I'm like, I was close to this dude.
Oh my God.
Thank God, it really made me appreciate you.
Come here.
I had an idea this morning. I'm having a bunch of different delivery people come to my house to deliver food, and I want to see their reaction when I put them in different kinds of situations.
Hi.
Really, really cute.
Catch it. We're in here, sir. In the kitchen. She 100% thought it was real.
When I told her to grab the scissors, she thought it was real. She was like,
100%.
She straight up was like, okay, yeah, pull me in. Let's do this.
She's moving the fake baby back in half of the way. Where's the scissors?
You killed this role, bro.
It was almost like you've been arrested before.